Well, I think on game day, the anticipation starts when I wake up. You know, we have a very strict schedule with meetings, walkthroughs, meals, pregame meal, more meetings. There's an old phrase, the hay's in the barn. That's not true at our place. We still got some work we got to get done. So there is anticipation for what we still have to get done, what we still have to review and go over. It's very workmanlike. I think our organization and discipline with our schedule is something that comes from me a little bit. It's something I've always had in me. Going through the coaching profession and working for guys like Kevin Sumlin, Tommy Tuberville, Bobby Petrino, John Fox. Organization is something that's been critically important to me. I think it's an ingredient of success, and it's something that's kind of become a trademark of our program. Balancing my own family and really my job per se is the thing I struggle with the most. And that's the toughest thing about our profession. You know, I'm gone at work during the season over 100 hours a week, at least, sometimes more. And that's what's difficult. When you don't see your children for 3-4 days at a time, and it's extremely hard. I have my wife and four kids involved in our program as much as they can be. Have them up at the office all the time, and that's a daily struggle I go through, you know, balancing those two scenarios.
Field goal, let's go. Field goal.
During the week and even on game day, I'll never miss a special teams meeting. I'm always there, I'm always on time, and the players know I'm there, and that makes them understand the importance of it as well.
Hey, with your alignment today on field goal, I'm going to back up 3 inches. Back up and go toward the sideline. Back up 3 inches, go toward the sideline 3 inches.
Tuesday. Every extra point is Tuesday. Tuesday, Tuesday, Tuesday. Okay, if they call it on them, we decline it, Crawford. They call it on us, back us up, and we'll go Monday. So the next kick will be Monday. Make sure we get that communicated.
You're only on field goal, you can leave.
Special teams, let's go.
There's an area in our program, I know it because I've done it before. So when it comes to special teams, we place a major importance on that. I'm at every meeting. You know, Coach Christian, our special teams coordinator, I've told him he's got the toughest job on the staff.
Always anticipate their coming. All right, take care of number three. Handle the wrap the up. Get the ball out. That's going to happen today.
Special teams is overlooked in a lot of programs. It'll never be overlooked here. I'm Tony Levine, and this is my Workday.